Hello friends, I am Gaurav. Welcome back to Programming Fever. Today I will show you how can you design a screen recorder using Python programming. To design a screen recorder, first we have to install some packages. So I will open my command prompt first. First of all, I will install the package of NumPy. So to install the package, I will write pip install numpy. As you can see, the package of numpy has been installed. After that, I will install another package, that is PyAutoGUI. So to install this, I will write, after installing this, another package, that is OpenCV. So to install this, I will again write the command pip install. Here we downloaded all the three versions. Now we will move to the coding part. So here I will first import all the required packages. So after importing all the packages, before recording the screen, we have to create a video writer object, and also we have to specify the output file name, video codec, FPS, it means frame per second, and the last one is video resolution. So first I will specify the resolution, that is, after that I will specify video codec. Now I will specify name of output file, that is file name equal to. I will specify frames rate. Now after this, I will create a video writer object. So as you can see, in video writer object, I write all the objects, that is file name, codec, FPS and resolution. Now to display the recording in real time, we have to create an empty window and resize it. So for creating an empty window, I will write. After that, I will resize this window. For resizing, I will write. After this, we will be running an infinite loop, and in each iteration of the loop, we will take a screenshot and write it to the output file with the help of video writer. Take a screenshot using PyAutoGUI. Now to convert the screenshot to a NumPy array, I will write. After this, convert it from BGR, that means blue, green, red, to RGB. Now after this, write it to the output file. So for this, out dot. After this, to display the recording screen, I can also write CV2. Now to stop recording, when we press Q, then I will write the statement if. After this, there is a break statement, because we want to stop the recording. Friends, after everything is done, we will release the writer and destroy all windows opened by OpenCV. Now to release the video writer, I will write, and for destroying all windows, that is CV2 dot. So friends, as you can see, we have made a screen recorder that is recording our screen. Thanks for watching, and don't miss to press the subscribe button.